the 75 years since the founding of the UN has seen dramatic progress in the rights, protection, and the inclusive development of persons with disabilities, during which ASCAP played a leading role in the region. At the Disabled Women's Dialogue, held by China Disabled Persons Federation, 19 disabled women and a disabled child's mother shared their stories. Their experience exemplifies the progress of the disability inclusive development. The goal of building a sustainable, inclusive world relies on cooperation and solidarity of the international community. CDPF and Rehabilitation International stand ready to join other stakeholders and offer our strong support to the UN system towards sharing the better future for persons with disabilities.